Hello, Coach. Welcome to the post-match press conference. We have a few questions from the media. How much of a positive energy this result brings into the dressing room after a string of defeats?
It should really help us. This 1 point, we have to take all the positives from whatever the point what we got. You know, it was not easy giving away easy goal and then creating a lot of scoring opportunities. From here, it's very important. Keep my players motivated and see that, you know, they don't feel low. And we have nice 8 days. We work on what all mistakes we were doing. Today what I see was we were more compact. And maybe just have a good analysis of the match and we work more better for the Kerala match.
Was it a case that you were avoiding defeat rather than trying to win?
Avoiding defeat. There's no one in this world or any individual who would like to lose. You know, what you can say is it was just a mistake, uneven bounce, which he couldn't control, and that was a silly goal, a gifted goal. But yes, the goal what we got also we can say that it was a gifted goal. But yeah, the way the team was fighting, you know, we cannot say that.
The energy was much better in the second half. What did you tell the boys at halftime?
Nothing much. It was just we just work on what all that the opponent is doing and where we need to work on, you know, moving from the wings and holding the ball more. In the first half, if you see, we were losing the ball quite often and easily we giving away the ball. So the instruction was just to control the ball and then pass the ball and move around.
You were gifted a goal, otherwise you were heading towards another defeat. What is going wrong in each game?
It's difficult to say. The way we conceded the goal, it's really unexpected. You know, it's not that you are doing it with intention. You know, but I'm really happy the way team was playing. They were really putting effort and they were trying to keep the ball, moving the ball around, and it was nothing that we played. We had a bad game. We had a good game. I'm happy with the boys, the way they played.
Despite having Chetri, Clayton and Opseth, the attack still looks like a department of concern. Why do you think that is so?
I don't think so. We are creating a lot of chances. They are doing well. They are giving 100%. So we did create a lot of scoring opportunities. So I don't think they are not doing better. They are doing good.
Last question, Coach. Do you think you're playing more with individual efforts rather than as a team?
No, I won't agree with this. But today, if you see, it was more a team effort. I didn't see individual players yet. I saw it was all everyone trying for the ball, everyone going for the ball, and everyone was motivated to get the result.
Thank you for your time, Coach. Good luck next game.
Thank you.